Hi, sir, good evening.
Hello, Nanda.
Yeah, please welcome the warm welcome to the concluding ceremony of the summer camp 2015.
Thank you very much.
I would request you to share your experience at the VBS Sports Academy for the past 2 months during the summer camp.
Right. So my son Arnav, you know, studies at the same school, has enrolled for this program.
Okay.
He's been a cricket enthusiast. Even, you know, the school, the extra time zone that he used to play, he chose cricket last year.
Okay.
And I believe the last 2 months have laid a perfect foundation for him to explore this as a very good opportunity for him to learn and explore it as a good option for him as he shapes up in the near future. I have never seen him so enthusiastic, to be honest. The sessions were starting like about 7 o'clock in the morning, for which he had to get up at 5:30.
Okay.
So when I wake him up, there isn't a sign of I have to get early or any such
hesitation.
So it has been always, very enthusiasm. We look forward for participating in these sessions with great enthusiasm, which is, when kids enjoy, that's when they
experience.
Absolutely. And I think, he learned the tricks of, or the basics of all aspects of the sport, not just bowling, batting, fielding, and towards the end, I think, he started concentrating on wicket keeping as well.
Okay.
And I think that was the intention as well.
Okay.
I remember Lakshman telling us, we want them to learn everything and then, specialize in whichever area they are good at. So overall, I would say these 2 months have been really very productive for him. And, as a parent, I really, I liked that, he got an opportunity like this at the right stage for him to make the right decisions in his life.
How about the facilities at Sri International Schools and the academy facilities?
They've been very, 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 very helpful, very prompt, and, it helped them, they were timed very perfectly. One, I would say facilities in terms of what we have on the ground. I think we have a very, very good infrastructure available in the school. And, all the turfs are available. The grass is all watered very well, maintained very well. It minimizes the scope of injury for the kids. And, very well maintained infrastructure is what we have right now.
That's great. Would you like to continue putting him on the academy for the year-long program?
Oh yes, of course. Yes, I've been talking to the school authorities. My son goes to the same school.
Okay. So he belongs to Shingle School.
He belongs to Shingle
okay.
School. And I really look forward to enroll him for the annual program where he can continue build on top of the foundation that's laid in the 2 months, and then gain more insight into the sport and. Learn it with much more rigor in the coming days.
And one more last question is, why did you choose VBS Sports Academy? You have a lot of academies all around. Why did you feel particular about VBS Sports Academy?
Well, we know at what level VBS Lakshman has played, right? I mean, the level at which he has represented, at an international level. While there were a lot of questions that were going on in the mind, the initial conversation where Lakshman himself brought his entire team who is going to train, that actually talks about the caliber of the coach and the mentoring that is required for them plays a really very crucial role. So I believe that this academy or the people who are part of this academy will lay a very good foundation for the kids as they